Do you guys wanna? Do you maybe wanna go? Do you maybe wanna go get a cookie?
Come on, Maverick, come on, get off the bed.
Here's why having a dog will teach you so much about patience.
Maverick, get off the bed. Come on.
To our four-legged furballs, every snowfall is just a delicious dessert buffet waiting to be explored. Wig on, and the diva self inside of the dog was activated. Now the world has become her stage. I thought there'll be a can for you and one for me, human. He really took go big or go home very seriously. If you just want to lose a dog's favour, just follow exactly what this woman did. Our hero would never be successful in saving the Rapunzel with these sets of skills.
What? Bang! Come on,
we're mean.
He'd rather stand there for hours waiting for the human than putting his treasure down.
Come on, buddy. Oh.
One of the very first duets between dog and human is going to be released. It's been proven that once again, the dogs can't swim without making a huge mess.
Is it psych?
Dog can't survive being gentle for more than 5 seconds.
Hey, fucker!
Would you stop? Move it.
It's not about the water, it's about the way they drink it.
Get your own water. Get in here, both of you.
Excuse me.
Someone just wants to give Mum a free chance to clean her floor. You have the mentality of a warrior if you can say no to this cuteness. Just like every typical couple when arguing, one will speak non-stop, the other just listens. When you want to kiss your boyfriend, but you remember you're still mad at him.
Are you going to bed with
trying his best to get the Most Favorite Little One award in this house.
What are you doing? Hey, that's mine.
There should be a sign on all balloons, written in dog's language. Handle with care. Master the delicate touch, and he's ready for the Canine Balloon Olympics. Dog's gotta teach the new guy some lessons so he'd know who's the boss here. Years of practicing to touch the tail has been paid off at this very moment.
You got it!
Come on!
With these shoes, Dog will become the fashion star of the neighborhood. Some parts in dogs' bodies must be linked. When you touch one, the other will move in sync.
Oh, yes, my itchy spot.
Someone broke into our house, Mum. Don't worry, I'll protect you. Every love story between a dog and the balloon always ends in a big bang.
Oh.
Good boy, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. Release. Good boy. Get it, Dick. Pull it, pull it.
Really? Where are you going? Bro, that is the armrest. Why?
We need a dog expert here to translate what this buddy's trying to say. Here's the reason why dog parents are often in shape and have great mental strength.
This is...
Thank you for watching.